My name is Scott Bowler. I'm the Public Works Superintendent for the City of New Brighton. We have 5,700 connections in our city, and we serve approximately 22,000 residents. Our more recent issue that we're dealing with right now started in February of 2015. Our district engineer, Lucas, showed up in my office. He told me, we found another contaminant in your water. Well, that set me back for a minute, and then he told me, it was called 1,4-dioxane, and I remember telling Lucas, I said, well, that's all right. I said, I've got GAC. I can get anything out of our water. How wrong was I? DX is a solvent enhancer. And so we can't remove that with our granular activated carbon system. So we're in the process of putting an addition on the plant to be able to put another process in that will remove that contaminant. We're happy to work with the health department on this issue because without the health department, we wouldn't have plan review. We wouldn't have their insight. We wouldn't have them working with us on testing. Back 10 years ago, this plant was functioning perfectly fine. We didn't have any other issues. Everything was going real smooth until February of 2015 when science caught up with our drinking water and they were able to find another contaminant. And in this state, we seem to have an abundance of drinking water, or at least we do now. But my concern is as science and testing methods become better, they're going to find things like they found in our water, and other people are going to be faced with these same types of challenges. So I guess that's the one thing I'd want people to think about, that are operating systems that aren't seeing these challenges. You may in the future, whether it's nitrates or some sort of contaminant that was spilled on the ground, you could have challenges of your own. I would say a third of the way into our project. We've got the building, the walls up on the building. Our new equipment is supposed to arrive in February. And we're very excited about cleaning this place back up and getting it to the beauty that it once was. And having safe and reliable source of drinking water coming from this plant.